forwards.
Resting would be nice, don't you think? I like to sit at a desk in my own library.
Gather up.
Can you make an epic pose? I need inspiration.
Repent!
Let us strike as one! Do not falter! Onward!
Listen, harem, how about I give you a nice whack on the dome? All that bull about the end of the end will come flying right out of you.
If you want to kill me, do it. What does it matter when we die? Now, or an hour from now, or a year from now? Don't take it wrong, but as long as I live, I will preach.
attack!
To victory!
It's not in vain.
Without a doubt. Stand with me.
Your life ebbs low.
They go down.
Behind me. We will prevail!
I'll survive. I always survive. I'll survive. I always survive.
You survive. I always survive. Avenge me.
Last chapter.
Huh.
soil was lost in thought.
Magritium turiois. Magritium turiois. Magritium turiois.
Done with waiting.
Forwards. We shall overcome.
Won't kill me!
Victory! Let us strike as one! I can't keep this up much longer. Avenge me.
Serves you right.
Definitely will be.
Oh.
strike is won.
Serves you right.
Much longer.
This didn't work. Must be doing.
Must be doing it wrong.
They go down.
This won't
survive.
Well,
together we stand. Forwards. Stand with me.
Tear them apart!
I'll survive. I always survive.
I can't keep this up much longer. Avenge me.
I'm writing you out of our story.
I swear, never have I been so glad to meet a stranger. Even with the power granted me by Sarenrae, I almost lost. You have my thanks. Please, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Tristian. have never spoken to nymphs, but I believe their assessment is accurate. The creatures occupying this temple are far from ordinary animals. The power that moved them here is related to the fog. The beasts hold the fog as anchors hold a ship dancing in the waves. From what I can tell, once the beasts are defeated, the fog should begin to clear. Praised be Sarenrae. Now, if my knowledge serves, the fog should weaken and eventually clear entirely. We need only wait. You are very kind. Kindness to strangers is in short supply these days. But worry not. Sarenrae's priests are skilled in the healing arts. I can heal myself. I was investigating this fog. I believe you have already discerned that it is magical in nature. I serve Sarenrae, the priest of sunlight. Discovering an evil magic that isolated living creatures from the sun alarmed me in no small way. I was able to locate the place the fog originated from, but was too presumptuous and almost got into the beast's teeth. Was investigating this fog. Praised be Saren. You are very kind. Please wait. You saved my life. I have no treasures or relics, but I have knowledge and the divine power of a priest. I wish to aid you in your journeys. Thank you. I hope I will be of help. How may I help?
Thank you.
Without a doubt. We will prevail.
Repent.
Something bothering you?
Just letting the ink dry.
Tear them apart!
Can you make an epic pose? I need inspiration.
Let me go!
I shall not rely on
you. I can't keep this up much longer.
You forced my hand.
You survive. I always survive.
Lost.
Oh, dude, apparently I'm off this Saturday. I didn't realize until recently. I'm off this Saturday and working Thursday, so... Yeah. Yeah, apparently I'm off Saturday.
I'd like to draw you. Maybe a portrait.
I actually drove up to work and didn't realize it.
That's something new. I don't think anyone's ever drawn a cat
before.
I think that's for the best.
No. Now my days are just switched up because it's Christmas. She wants me to, well, I looked at my schedule last week and I meant to ask her about it because it had me off Saturday, working Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. And off again Wednesday, working Thursday, and off Friday. So instead of working Saturday, I'm working Thursday. And I meant to ask her about it, but I forgot about it. Well, then I drove into work tonight, got there around 7:40, actually got there early. Sat down, was talking to Lynn, and then I was looking at my schedule again. I was like, oh, I forgot to ask her about that. Because it was showing me off that Saturday, and I had totally forgot. So then I texted Melanie, and she said, yeah, she wants me off this Saturday because she wants me here Thursday because that's Christmas Eve, I think. Either that or the day before Christmas Eve. I think the 23rd or 24th, whichever Thursday is. I think it's actually the 23rd. She wants me to work that Thursday so we can be better prepared. And everything for Thursday. So yeah, my schedule's a little bit different, and I didn't realize it. So this whole time I thought I was working Saturday, and I'm really not. Even though I already knew it a week before, I just forgot about it, and I forgot to ask her about it. So yeah, I'm actually off this Saturday. I know it's kind of different than my usual, but. Okay. Either way, I don't know. I kind of wish she would just give me the 3 off days in a row, but I mean, I texted her and she verified that that was accurate. And she said, sorry I had to drive that way, you know, and everything. So she was really understandable about it, but. So yeah, I thought I was having to work, but I didn't, but it's all good.
Share your troubles.
The end draws near.
Confide in me.
See ya, anyone. Probably gonna go lay down for a couple hours too, because I'm feeling kind of rough, actually. To be honest with you.
Forwards. Let us not hesitate.
I wrote it like I saw it.
How may I help?
Oh, sorry. I was lost in thought.
Well,
Aboran, Exentes.
Stand with me.
Serves you right.
Oh, Sarah,
damn it.
See you.
Won't kill me.
You deserved it.
I'll survive. I always survive.
Damn, she's dying quick. See his health. Okay.
Let us strike as one. Avenge me.
Dude, I'm getting my ass handed to me.
Lost.
This game is fucking rough, dude. Holy shit.
Just a little more.
This game is really rough. God, I'm getting my ass kicked every time. Holy shit. Whoo, damn. I don't know if I can do this or not. Holy cow, this is rough.
I see your flesh.
I don't know if I can handle these guys right now. I'm gonna have to move on somewhere else. Better gear, I don't know. Let's try going here. This is crazy.